Ladies and gentlemen, as we proceed to give you what you need, allow me to reintroduce myself. My name is Cody, and today we are here for J. Cole, and I'm so excited for it. He's dropped two new songs that will be appearing on his upcoming album, The Fall Off. There's still no release date for that, but he says it's coming very, very soon. But in the meantime, he went ahead and threw us these two songs, and you know, I'm not mad about it. There was the Young Simba trilogy, and now we have another one that a lot of people are saying is another chapter to that. He also has a song called The Climb Back. So, without further ado, I'm so excited for this. J. Cole's my favorite rapper. You already know I'm on another level for this one. The first song is The Climb Back, so let's get started. Everything come back around full circle. Why do lies sound pleasant, but the truth hurtful? Everybody gotta cry once in a while, but how long will it take for you smile? This is that come back to life shit. My niggas pick me up and we gon' light the city up as if the sun had the night shit. And paint the town red for my nigga found dead too soon. Yeah. To the left of that decimal, I need seven figures to play the joint. Turn up the decibel, peepie decimate a joint. To the left of the decimal, I need seven figures to play that joint. Amazing. Oh my god. I'm sick of this flaunting from niggas I know for sure ain't got more gold and cold. Trash rappers, ass backwards, trying to go toe to toe. We laugh at you. Staff strapped up on top the totem pole to blast at you. Bassmasters, look how they totem pole. Gotta know them. Oh my god. He's going off, and he's switching his flow so often. He's just putting on a clinic right now. A clinic. I'm known as the chosen one. Under the dead body lay frozen, that's how it goes. Oh my god. Coking out the pros and cons. Well, I ain't with that sleeping underground like a gopher, so I go for mine. Passing a funeral procession while holding my breath in the car, I talk. He's so good. He's so good. I felt this potency, emotion. Niggas gonna hang themselves, just giving a rope and see. Oh man. You niggas don't feel me. You see the clout, you don't see the real me. If I sick, you nigga wouldn't heal me. That's why I'm healing myself. Getting into my guys, slowly revealing myself, building my wealth. A nigga that's mine, I'ma kill myself. Trust me. Everything comes. Oh my god. Why do lies sound pleasant, but the truth hurts? Okay, so The Climb Back is his way of getting himself back to the place he needs to be. He said something about other people healing him, and he was like, nah, I'm gonna heal myself. And then he brought back the concept of climbing back. So this song is his way of getting back to the top of the mountain, to the top of the throne, where he belongs. He's Simba, the king, the true king, has returned. Rafiki, he's still alive with the berry paint, with the, you know what I'm talking about. That's a good point. There could be something like that. That was so good. Both these songs are gonna be on repeat tomorrow. The next track is Lion King on Ice. I got blood on my hands. I ain't gonna lie. I got blood on my shoe. I ain't gonna lie. I got real big plans. I ain't gonna lie. I got a whole lot to prove. This drop's gonna be crazy. I ain't gonna lie. I got blood on my hands. Yes. Yeah. Sit from the bottle for shit that we bottling in. Going live, but we out on the gram. If the land is supply and demand. Or my young niggas shopping up grams. And them choppers won't pop in their hands. Packing lit like they got an exam. If it's beef, my nigga look just like homewreckers. They got their eye on your mans. All I'm trying my hardest to stack my deposit. These niggas be looking at me like I got it. Deep down inside, though, I still feel as broke as that nigga who just graduated from college. Scraping up change they got left in my pockets. I'm trying to make nickels turn into a dollar. Riding the train way too shy to go holler. Just watch it get off at a stop. I'm a coward. No blame, but you know what it take to be popping this long. Dedication on another level. Nigga never seen in their life.
Oh my god. You know what it takes to be on the top this long, and then he switched up the flow, and then he went in, and it just proved his point of why he's been on top for so long, and it was a perfect illustration. Young Simba had to bust down, yeah, the Lion King on ice. Niggas wanted me to look the part, had to stop taking that bite. Young Simba had to bust down. That's now the Lion King's on ice. Oh my god. In my freshest J's, I ain't slept in days. I left the city for a minute, but it's still on my back. Oh, God. A legend. Lately, I reflect on the times a nigga was low. I got it up off the flow. I'm stronger than ever before. I'm stronger than ever before. Just like I planned to be. They want to see me fold. It ain't no thing to me. Pray for better days. They found a better me. I got my head on straight. That was great. Oh my goodness. He's so good. He's so good. He just posted a picture on Instagram. They're out now. If you haven't, I've been on it. I've been on it, J. Cole. So good. I'm so excited for this album. I think it's going to be fantastic. I really hope he drops it close to Election Day. Not like on Election Day, because like distractions and stuff. Go out and vote. Don't vote for Trump. Do not vote for Donald Trump. Just because of that first album promo he had. How it was kind of like an election thing. I kind of hope he waits to drop it till then. But we'll see. I'll take it sooner than that. I won't complain if it comes sooner. But these songs were great. Let me know what you thought of them. And be sure to like, because it helps me a lot. I know it takes 2 seconds, but it really helps support the channel. And I appreciate everyone who does it. And be sure to subscribe, because we have more videos like this on the way. Next video is probably going to be Logic's album. So if you're excited for Logic's album, be sure to check us out. And I'd like to thank you for coming out to this one. I hope to see you for the next one.